So when we're going to talk about our first guest tonight, I just want to say a few words that go with her voice that I think are very applicable to this artist. एक पंजाबी एक कुछ शब्द ने जो मैंने लगता है कि सारे आर्टिस्ट के बहुत पक्के ने उन्हें तो नाम है रुचिरा पांडा जी ते रसना कोयल दी तेरी रिस्मा पे ही दुखेरे हिरदा पर दे नाल तुम्हारी खोर दुखेरे When she sings, you will feel musical bliss and you will understand what I mean when I say these words. Rishra Panda ji carries with her vocals the heritage of a thousand-year-old Kotali Gharana. A Gharana is a family of musicians or a school of music or a lineage of music, and each Gharana has their own style of presentation and own style of music. Rishra Panda ji identifies with the Kotali Gharana, and this style of native Indian classical music is specific to East India, especially Bengal. She has been mentored by her guru, Pandit Manas Chakrabarti. Rishra Panda ji ke guru Pandit Manas Chakrabarti rahe han, jinhan ne unhan nu puri tarah sabhar ke, puri tarah sikha ke stage ke bheja hai. He, along with her own dedication and her own discipline, and Pandit Manas Chakrabarti's special attention, they together have shaped Rishra Panda ji's style of gaiki and singing and created what she is today. The lineage of Pandit Manas Chakrabarti and Sangeetacharya Tarapada Chakrabarti continues with her, and we will experience her supreme artistry tonight. Rishra Panda ji kaho jahe insaan han, jinhan ne kaafi stages pe perform kiya hai, kaafi different schools which music bhi sikhaya hai. To unhone apne efforts le te apne gaiki le bahut awards te bahut samman bhi mile hain. So assi unhan bare thodi bahuti gal karange kyunki assi chahne hain ki saare nu pata lage ki aaj de artists अपनी फील्ड में कितनी तरक्की कर चुके हैं पर फिर भी अजे बहुत तरक्की करना चाहते हैं सो रिचा पांडा जी हैज अचीव्ड अ लॉट इन द फील्ड ऑफ म्यूजिक एंड सिंगिंग एंड एज अ वोकलिस्ट शी हैज रिसीव्ड अ लॉट ऑफ रिकॉग्निशन एंड अवार्ड्स एंड सम ऑफ दीज अवार्ड्स आफ्टर शी ग्रेजुएटेड एज अ पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट इन इकोनॉमिक्स फ्रॉम जादवपुर यूनिवर्सिटी She had already been at the recipient of several awards. She has stood first both in Khayal and Tumri in the talent search contest organized by Dover Lane Music Conference in the year 1998 to 1999. She has received the prestigious Ustad Amir Khan Award as the best vocalist, the HMEB Award as the best young talent of the year 1998 to 1999, and the Roku Sen Memorial Award for Tumri. The Department of Culture, Ministry of Human Resources Development of the Government of India has selected Rishra Panda ji for her award of a scholarship in the field of Hindustani music in the years 1998 to 1999. She has received Sangeet Kalratna Award from Matri Ubodhan Ashram in Patna and has been invited as a visiting artist for lecture demonstration in world music departments of several universities of the USA. And she has also been invited at the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan in UK to teach. Further, the Ministry of Culture in the Government of India has awarded her as Junior Fellow in the field of Hindustani music for the year 2008 to 2009. She has been facilitated with the Jadubata Award by Salt Lake Cultural Association in the year 2009 to 2010. She has been empaneled as a Hindustani classical vocalist in the Indian Council of Cultural Relation by the Ministry of External Affairs in the Government of India. Recently, she has been facilitated with the Sangeet Samman by Salt Lake Cultural Society on the occasion of its Silver Jubilee celebration. Further, she has released many CDs and musical albums. She has been in many conferences and many schools to teach and give workshops about vocal lessons, and she is also the founder and the general secretary of Paramparik, the tradition. This is an organization which is created with the objective of upholding the traditional values and ingredients of Indian classical music while recognizing the changes that have been made to society in the meantime. So, Rishra ji, general secretary han Paramparik, the tradition, is sansthya de. इस संस्था का एम यही है कि इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिक के नाल ना जो भी चेंजेस आज समाज में आए हैं उन्होंने इनकॉर्पोरेट करके बच्चों सिखाने की नवी जनरेशन में सिखाने सो आवर फर्स्ट आर्टिस्ट विल बी डूइंग द वोकल परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द नाइट इज मिस रिचरा पांडा सो लेट्स ऑल वेलकम हर विद अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज मिस रिचरा पांडा
Thank you.
Today it's a pleasure for me to perform in Telugu for the first time. I'm thankful to Ajit Singh Ji and the entire Sarv Akal Society for their support and effort to promote Indian classical music here in Calgary for last few years. And finally, I would like to mention that today it's a blessing for me to have Pandit Ramesh Mishra Ji. Starting with Raag Puriya Kalyan, the bandishes I'm going to sing in Vilambit Ektal for 8 weeks is composed. It's a traditional composition and in group. I'm going to sing a Dhrut Ektal Bandish. It is composed by myself. Thank you.
Oh, Oh. blend of both khayalan and tanpaan.
Bahana, bahana.
pahali.
Yeah.
This is written by Mirza Jamal and has been sung by many stalwarts. Jiva Makta Jiki Gaya Gaya Makta Sabi Gaya 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 Gaya
Thank you.
John.